programming starts with the Premier League on BT Sport. And in the middle of all that, we can't forget that Newcastle are here looking for their first win of this season. So let's have a look at the team news today. And Jose Mourinho has made three changes for Manchester United. Ashley Young is back from injury and replaces Antonio Valencia at right back and as captain. It's Scott McTominay for Marouane Fellaini in midfield, and Anthony Martial is preferred to Alexis Sanchez. Fellaini and Sanchez both drop down to the United bench. Three changes for Rafa Benitez as well. Javier Manquillo, Federico Fernandez and Yoshinori Muto all come into the starting lineup. The alteration should see Kennedy move further forward. Clark, Atsu and Hosolu drop out. Salomon Rondon misses another match with a thigh problem. Steve McManaman alongside me. Steve, what are you looking out for today?
Well, I really like Manchester United's formation. Looks like Rashford and Martial are going to stay wide. Lukaku, who's going to partner Lukaku in that number 10 role? Is it going to be Pogba? Maybe he'll get a freedom to express himself as for Newcastle. 4-4-2. They're going to stay strong. They're going to stay organised. They're going to try and keep Manchester United scoreless.
Well, the goals have tried. He's still got things under control here at Old Trafford. It's a game where the subplot is as fascinating. Step forward for Newcastle now. Ayoze Perez can bring them over the halfway line. And Lukaku tracks him. Rolls across him to get the foul. Fouls him. That's a foul, isn't it? Gets across. Forgets about the ball. Sees Lukaku. But picks an excellent ball out to Ashley Young on this right-hand side. And he goes towards Lukaku. And no touch there from...
He's done a bit more to get on the end of this. It's not busting the gut, is it, to get in there? And then it's sort of
Jamal Lascelles, the Newcastle centre back, and that's out for a Newcastle throw-in.
Yeah, I thought Lukaku could have made.
It's a chance for Kennedy, and he gets the shot away. And what about that? Well, there is.
This is far too easy, isn't it? Far too easy throw-in. How can that help out defensively? He's scored probably one of the easiest goals he'll ever score.
Kennedy with the goal. It's food for thought for Mourinho. It's Manchester United 0, Newcastle 1.
We'll talk about Kennedy.
Another line written on the script at Old Trafford. The first lead in any game this season that Newcastle United have had. He's got all of those titles and all of those trophies. There's Muto. Oh, we've got another one. It's Yoshinori Muto.
Talk about sixes and sevens for the defence of Manchester United. Eric Bailly looking shelled, absolutely elated, the Newcastle fans, and rightly so. What a start to the game.
What a start for Newcastle.
Well, he's going crazy.
No, it's his first goal in English football, and inside 10 minutes, Manchester United are 2-0. Given the free kick to Newcastle, I think.
Slight push, yeah. As he puts his arms on his back. I don't think it was a foul. Let's have a look. Goes to ground. Bye.
The area. It's a good ball in towards Tom. There's John Joe Shelby. He's going to hit one here, Shelby. Dabbing De Gea with a save.
Was that the... Past David De Gea with the swerve late on. David De Gea would have moved about a bit, didn't it? The way he hits it here, digs it out, moving.
Scored here against Newcastle last season. That was good defending, but it back towards his own goal by Federico Fernandez.
Hold on, Fernandez both attacking it. There's two of them. The two went for the same ball.
Young's corner, headed down by Matic and straight at Dubravka. Suppose when the situation is as it is with the manager,
just not enough power to move backwards. Picked by into Jose Mourinho. Drastic things need to happen.
There's Romelu Lukaku. Rashford and Martial at the box. It's into Rashford! save by Gaffney. De Gea denied.
He's kept them in the game. Poor header by Smalling to Kennedy.
Big Mito.
He was onside as well.
Brilliant reflexes from the Manchester United goalkeeper. The way by Federico Fernandez. Now Pogba. It's deflected into corner.
Yeah, Ashford in left. Took the shot on. Building the pressure. Nice by Pogba. Could have slipped.
A variety of things from this situation. Looking to pull it back, and it was. Matt Ritchie was first to it. It managed to.
Well, in a good position, the referee.
Get goal side of Anthony Martial.
Yeah, he was feeling like there might have been a touch off Martial, Matt Ritchie. He had to be very careful, Martial.
To Shelby and Matt Ritchie over the free kick for Newcastle. Shelby with the delivery. Look at the space for Jamal Lascelles.
Just comes in late, just wanders past everybody.
It's Pogba, Lukaku, Pogba. Comfortable save in the end for Dubravka.
Pogba into Lukaku, gets his body in the way. Hold. Nice 1-2, play by
Green and Ritchie over the free kick. It's in by Shelby and hit Young.
Shane hit him on the arm. What's he give there? He's given. Could have been that ball.
Yep.
Got his arm out at an angle. Well, he put his arm out. Surely not. He's given a goal kick.
It's a corner, isn't it? Yeah. Clear corner.
Have a look. Jumps with his arms. He's hook.
It's Marouane Fellaini. Pogba. Chance to hit one. Good save. And then on the follow up, it's placed over the bar.
Nice hit. And they should have scored. That should have been the last one. They should have, could have done anything there. Matt Sitch could have. Flag was down. Picking out Fellaini as well. Chest falls at the Pogba.
Matic. Glorious chance.
Yeah, it was a brilliant chance, wasn't it? He instantly looked at the linesman and his flag was down.
It's Paul Pogba. Good ball into Rashford, who had another opportunity and didn't take it.
He wants to play in a centre forward position. He has to do better than that. Has to do better than that. One touch, whipped in. Give the benefit of doubt that time. It's a little bit high. Still, yeah, it was a lovely ball in by Pogba. Much better by United, a lot quicker. Nice quick throw.
And they've got four up here. And it's Kennedy. And still Kennedy, just too high.
And Shelby in particular, and Kennedy who's scored the first. I mean, you don't talk enough about the team that's done fantastically well today, and it's Newcastle. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Fletch, sometimes when you talk about the struggles of a top club.
Martial, Lukaku, full touch, Mata, onto it, just wide.
Yedlin, there was a deflection there of Lascelles. Just dangles his foot out, just gone.
Mata's claiming it took a deflection too.
Yeah, he's not getting away with it. It's better again. Martial needs to do more, drive and that.
It's Mata, and it's in! Manchester United!
They're right behind them now. Lovely by Juan Mata. Just flicks it over the wall. Not a lot of jumps and not a lot. Well, that'll be huge, Warner, because you can hear the crowd.
And how big will that be for Jose Mourinho? Juan Mata delivers. Manchester United 1, Newcastle 2. Pogba, little touch to Martial. Promising. Good shot, it's in! It's 2-2. It's Anthony Martial. And it's been an astonishing shot.
This last 15 minutes, because all this, the last 5 minutes and all this play now is
to 2, Newcastle 2.
Yeah, the real Manchester United have decided to turn.
Second half turnaround for Manchester United. Here's the emotion from Mourinho, and with 14 minutes left, it's Manchester United. On the Yedlin. That's what he thinks about the situation. There is a Pogba. In by Young. In he goes! Oh!
The relief is powerful around Old Trafford.
Three